In this video, I will show you how to reinstall WordPress in cPanel. Log in to your cPanel account. Go to Software. Click Site Software. Click WordPress. Select a domain name. Click Uninstall. Confirm your action. When WordPress is uninstalled, you need to delete some files manually. If you added domain as add-on, go to Domains. Add-on domains. And find the path where you need to go to delete these files. So, according to this screenshot, we need to go to File Manager. Public HTML. Domain name. And delete all files that remain after WordPress is uninstalled. The same applies to subdomains. If you want to uninstall WordPress on your primary domain, you need to delete all files except of CGI bin, or other, folder. After that, go to Software. Site Software. And click WordPress. Here you can choose your installation URL, type in your admin username, create or generate a password and add your email address. To install directly into a domain's document root, leave the installation URL's path blank. To edit your website title, fill in the blog name and blog description fields. To finish the installation process, click Install. After the installation is complete, you will receive your WordPress login credentials. If you want to install WordPress on your cPanel manually, download WordPress file from wordpress.org and follow further instructions provided by your hosting provider. That's it. If you need more information about the extension or AliDropship plugin, please visit the knowledge base section on our official site.